Jackson on third down. Wide open. It's caught.
Of the alignment, you can't go down below the knee.
Quick snap. Dobbins. Airborne. Touchdown.
Their first year defensive coordinator obviously has to be pleased.
Jackson.
Wait.
Somehow evades the sack. Jackson, a magician. First down.
He's trying to have a breakout year this year.
Yeah, Bateman missing 12 games last year, including the wild card with that Lisfranc foot injury. He's back healthy.
Jackson again under pressure. Was it picked?
So after the illegal motion penalty, Markham back out across the 40.
Dobbins breaking tackles.
Beckham still looking for his first catch as he plays his first game in more than 18 months.
Jackson's third down pass is caught. Flowers again.
Breaking. But I do believe as the season goes on, you're going to see this offense, you know, be one of the more potent offenses in the NFL.
Flowers. Boy, the dynamism in this kid's leg
is where he's been at his best. Not so much outside the numbers.
Stroud's pass is caught. Collins, first down and more. No flags.
With almost everybody back healthy and ready to go. I know Mark Andrews, but I fully expect him to come back soon.
Jackson's pass towards the end zone. Caught. Beckham.
But certainly, I think defensively, they made a big jump today in this game.
Final play, potentially the catch. Boone at a